Hi, my name is Motoko Akiba. I'm a professor and the chair of the Department of Educational Leadership and Policy Studies at Florida State University. My research examines how policymakers and educational leaders can support teachers to engage in continuous improvement of teaching and student learning. Our globalized and technological societies expect our teachers to teach new competencies to our students, such as problem solving and critical thinking. And it is very difficult to teach these competencies, so teachers need to work together to examine student thinking and experiment with various instructional approaches. My research identifies how to best support these teachers so that they can in turn support our students to shape the future of our society.